I'm Valerie Otani, and I'm with the Cultural Arts Division of the Hillsboro Parks and Recreation Department. Today is a celebration of art and nature in Rood Bridge Park. So Rood Bridge is almost 25 years old, and we have a brand new accessible watercraft launch that was just completed this spring. And we wanted to give people the chance to try a canoe ride if they're kayak, if they've never been on the water. And then to just fill the park with art and nature activities, hands-on crafts, nature and bird walks, the Portland Opera that came and serenaded people with both opera and musical theater. And we have Sequoia Galleries and Studios that will be having a plein air painting event, which is people just coming and painting out in nature. And the Edwardian Society of Oregon has people in the park that are in very authentic Edwardian costumes. Really, we wanted to open the park up to lots of people to come and enjoy it.